The process shown in this video involves highly corrosive acids and should only be done outside or in a fume hood. Using safety gear such as gloves, goggles, and a respirator is mandatory. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates. Thanks.